Hello friends, in this quick tutorial, I'm gonna show how to keep Microsoft Teams active. I'm opening my notepad and pasting a code here. I will put this code in the video description below. And after pasting the code in notepad, save as to desktop and make sure to give this name test.vbs. And then save it. Then open this code. Then right click on taskbar and click on task manager. Here you can see Microsoft Windows based script host. That script is running into my startup. That's it. Now open your browser and search here move mouse. And open the site called filehouse.com. We are going to download this move mouse software. Click on download. Start download. Here's the software is downloading. When it's finished, open file manager. Here you can see the file has been downloaded here. Now I'm gonna extract it. Now open the file. And here we can see the move mouse .exe. Now simply open this. Now click on this behavior and check this and give here 200 and check this and also check this and now click on start. And here you can see move mouse is running. And if we open our team software, here we'll see always we are in available. That's it for now. If you benefited a little from this video, then make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.